All right, it's Casey Cameron. We're here working on the First Amendment audit. Let's see if these people respect their freedom of press.
Morning.
Morning.
Can you stop that, please?
Make me.
Just do me a favor. Just stop.
Don't touch me, dude. I'm a pepper spray.
Okay.
Touch me one more time, I pepper spray you.
No, I'm saying. I just want to ask you something.
You just touch me, dude.
No.
You just touch me, dude. Problems.
I'm just asking you because they said that you're taking video of the people who... It's getting in and out.
Is that a problem for it?
No.
Is Lionel here?
Okay, thank you.
Do you need something? Do you need something? You cannot be recording here.
Oh, I can't?
No.
Why?
Because it's private property in there. You're recording in there, not out here.
But what's wrong with it?
Well, you can't.
Are you like the supervisor or something? Are you like a supervisor? Did you come and give me orders? Who are you? Man, what's up with you? So who says that I can't record? Why? Is she even a supervisor?
You
come and bark orders at me? Who are you?
What do you need to know for? You have a business card?
No, I can't afford that. You just come and bark orders at me for no reason, like if you owe me. And then you threaten me with calling the cops for no reason.
No, I said you were willing to.
Why don't you call them on yourself?
I don't want to.
You should call them on yourself or be so ugly. The hell? You too, fool. You guys need to go back to work. That's what you guys should do. They're calling the cops. Why don't you guys go and kick rock? That'll be the best thing to do instead of harassing me. Learn how to drive. What is it? What am I filming you? What's going on?
¿Que por qué me graba?
Is there a problem with it?
Yeah, yeah.
Why?
No debe de grabarme a mí.
Says who? ¿Quién dice? No lo entiendo. ¿No puedo grabar? I guess so. Did you went and told on me over there? Did you told on me right now? That I was filming?
Well, there's cameras all over the place.
I know, because that's all you told me. They told me. You did.
Okay.
You're a snitch, bro. Why you have to be a snitch?
Okay.
Why you have to be a snitch? Come on, man. Really, dude? Do you got money off of it by snitching on me? How much you got paid? Did they give you an extra dollar per pound or something? Come on, bro. Don't do that. You look bad. What is it? What is it?
Why are you filming me?
Huh?
Why are you filming me?
Why are you talking to me and coming up to me?
No, I'm not. I'm going through.
Oh, but you were talking to me right now.
Yeah.
Well, what was your question again? I'm sorry.
Why are they upset with you?
Oh, why they're mad at me?
Huh?
Why are they mad at me? Because I'm sexy and they're not. They're a bunch of ugly son of a... My man, say, brother.
Dígame, maestro.
It's Lionel here by any chance?
Oh, no.
Lionel?
No English, solo español.
Jorge? Lionel?
Sí.
Lionel?
Ahí, inglés.
Can you translate for me, please?
No!
My man! Don't do it. Porque quiero, güey.
¿Te gusta o qué?
Sí, está bien bueno, vato. Está bien pinche nalgón.
No, por eso.
I'm gonna make sure if he has some drugs here or something.
You ain't bothering me, bro.
What happened?
You ain't bothering me.
I'm not bothering you.
You can feel whatever you want over there, but I don't give you permission.
Can I have your permission?
No, no permission.
Thank you, I don't need it, but you can do what you're gonna do. Go ahead.
Huh?
Do what you were gonna do.
What's that?
Do what you were gonna do.
I didn't hear you.
Do your thing, bro. Quit paying attention to me, homie. Quit tripping. Come on, man. You guys are a bunch of chillones here, man. I'm just working. Leave me alone.
No problem.
People can work here, bro.
Yeah, no problem. You can record whatever you want.
Thank
inside.
You, sir.
No problem, yeah. But the best thing you can do, I'm the guy that came over. But the best thing you can do, because we don't know who, before we didn't know,
what was going on.
Recording. Yeah.
You want me to explain to you what's going on?
Yeah, no problem.
Before the cops give you
Okay.
I'm working on a project on your company. Your company is a recycler.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys are getting paid from the government. You guys are getting subside.
Yeah,
what's it called? Subside or whatever. You guys are getting money because you're recycling.
Yeah.
So I'm here to make sure that my dollars are actually working, that people are actually recycling. I wasn't talking to no one technically, but I mean, when people start talking to me, I'm going to start making signs to you and blah, 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 you know?
No,
I'm doing, bro. That's what I'm doing. I mean, were you the one out there that went like that to me?
Yeah, oh, okay. But the thing, I didn't want to be mean. And
No.
We don't like to be like that.
Okay. Thank you, bro. I mean, you can clear off.
You can record whatever you want right here.
Yeah.
But the best thing you can do, like in this case, is
move out of the way. I move.
Just come over.
Yeah.
Someone and then.
Oh, for real?
Everyone can let you.
Look, bro. When it's an open and public investigation.
Sure.
I cannot give you details
of what's going on. Yeah, no problem.
I mean, you can ask me, hey, what you're doing. I can be like, you know, like, but
no problem,
I mean,
okay.
you came in to de-escalate things, and that's what I told you. I'm working on an open public investigation. You guys have a contract with the state because of recycling. You guys are getting money because of it, and it's fine. I want people to recycle, bro.
Yeah.
I'm pro-environment. I want the world to be safe for my kids. I want a green world for my kids in the future.
Yeah.
I don't want in 50 years the ozone thing is going to be all messed up and people are going to be getting cancer because of the global warming and blah, blah, blah. And that's part of recycling. That helps that to reduce the global warming and blah, blah, blah. You know, I'm not sure if you know about that.
Yeah.
But that's what I'm kind of doing, bro.
I don't know, too. I saw you.
I'm not here to cause problems, but if you come at me kind of rude or trying to hit me or that,
because, you know, there's a lot of crazy people.
Yeah, there is, bro. In this day and age.
I didn't know that.
Thank you, though. Hey, my name is...
Yeah, I saw you.
And thank you so much, bro. And thank you so much. And stay, brother. Let it know what I'm doing. I'm almost done.
Yeah,
like, one more minute.
Let it know, bro. Okay, no problem, man.
Stay professional, brother. Órale, pues. Con cuidado, bro. Casey Camera, boy. I even gave my name. So this is it. And we're going to leave it as is. He de-escalate the situation, so the cops are not going to come. They're educated then. Peace out. They told me